I'm thankful for those guardrails being in the safe zone. But what concerns me as a pastor is whenever we ignore the signs, we ignore the guardrails, and we step over them saying, oh, we're still okay. I'm not as destroyed as Pastor said I would be. You may not be at that moment, but now, what's there to protect you from being destroyed?